story about bones. And it's in James 5:16. When a believing person prays, great things happen. Bones. They're what separate us from jellyfish. Well, bones, intelligence, souls, and a few other things. But the point is that bones are hugely important. The adult body has 206 bones, and more than half of them are in your hands and feet. The femur, your thigh bone, is the longest, while the stapes, which are in your middle ear, are the smallest. Bones do many things for your body. For example, bones keep you standing tall. They make up your skeleton and give your body its shape. Bones provide a frame for your muscles so you can move, and they protect your soft tissues and organs. They also store minerals for your body, like calcium and bone marrow. The stuff inside your bones is actually a factory for your blood cells. So yes, the bones of your skeleton are pretty important, and they aren't the only bones you have. You also need to have healthy bones of faith. You keep these bones healthy by praying to God, praising Him, studying His word, and being with His people. The bones of faith are some of the most important bones you need to shape your life. They help keep you moving in the right direction as you follow God's will. They protect you and the soft insides of your heart and soul, and they store up the power of God in your spirit. So it's there when you need it. If you keep your bones of faith healthy, these bones will keep you standing tall when temptations and tough times come. Make no bones about it. These bones of faith are hugely important. Here's the thing. We're not able to meet right now, and we're not able to do church, and we're not able to come and do kids club at the school, but that doesn't mean we stop praying or talking to God or reading our Bibles. Make sure you're keeping your bones of faith super healthy while we have to be home.